Italy will collaborate with France to deliver the system to Kyiv, which has made an urgent request for air defense capabilities as Russia bombards Ukraine with missiles and launches loitering munition attacks. The system was dispatched, according to a spokesman for Italian Foreign Minister Antonio Tajani, who announced the decision in an interview with the Italian newspaper Corriere della Sera. SAMP-T is a truck-based tactical anti-missile system that entered service with the Italian Army in 2013. It is designed to combat cruise missiles, manned and unmanned aircraft, and tactical ballistic missiles. Italy sent a battery to Turkey in 2016 as part of a NATO operation to protect the city of Karam and Maras from Syrian missile attacks. Italy will help with system dispatch because France also uses SAMP-T. Italy only has 5 SAMP-T batteries, raising concerns about the country's defense capabilities if it provides one to Ukraine. The defense budget for this year included plans to purchase a 6th battery for the army and 5 more to protect Air Force assets. With only 5 batteries currently in service, analysts speculated that Italy might opt to supply its older, more abundant Skagard Aspide weapon. EUROSAM, a collaboration between MBDA France and Italy and Thales, developed the SAMP-T air defense missile system. In 2011, the French Army, Air Force, and Italian Army all used the SAMP-T in combat. Despite this, the Italian Air Force employs a different MEADS air defense system. All existing medium-range air defense systems are replaced by the SAMP-T. The primary mission of the SAMP-T is to protect deployed troops and critical fixed assets. These systems are used to protect air bases by the French Air Force. The SAMP-T system can engage hostile aircraft as well as various missiles such as cruise missiles, standoff missiles, and anti-radiation missiles. Furthermore, the SAMP-T has demonstrated its capability against tactical ballistic missiles. The system can engage larger aircraft at a range of up to 120 kilometers. The range against ballistic and anti-radiation missiles is 15 kilometers. MBDA Aster 30 missiles are loaded into launcher vehicles. The Aster 30 missile has 2 stages. The booster directs the missile toward the target. After a few seconds, it separates. The missile's 2-stage design allows it to reach Mach 4.5 in 2.5 seconds. In addition, the missile is extremely maneuverable. The missile is guided up to mid-course using updated target data transmitted by the multifunction radar. The missile's electromagnetically active seeker guides it during the homing phase. This seeker was initially designed to counter stealthy cruise missiles. The Aster 30 missile is so accurate that it rammed the target in 70% of test firings. The Aster 30 missiles are launched vertically, allowing for 360 degrees engagement. Each launcher vehicle is equipped with 8 Aster 30 missiles. The system has a high fire rate. 2 launchers can fire 2 missiles at the same time in 0.5 seconds. The SAMP-T system is adaptable to various long-range radars. When using a Thales GM400 long-range radar, the detection range is 300 to 400 kilometers. The launcher vehicle can be up to 25 kilometers away from the radar vehicle. The system employs a Link 16 communications architecture that is NATO compliant. A complete SAMP-T system includes 4 launcher vehicles, 1 Thales Arabelle multifunction radar with friend or foe identification, 1 engagement module based on a command and control vehicle, and 1 vehicle-based electric generator. Furthermore, 2 trucks with hydraulic cranes and trailers carrying spare missiles for reloading accompany the launchers. The system can operate independently or as part of a coordinated network. NATO command and control structure can coordinate these air defense systems. This enables the integration of radars, air defense, and anti-ballistic assets from various countries into a single network.